Lehia Two Wheelers has unveiled the world's first geared electric cruiser, the Renegade Thor, at the 2018 Auto Expo in Greater Noida. The Renegade Electric has a typical cruiser silhouette, with a chiseled tank and seat. The fat 41mm telescopic front fork hold the 17-inch spoke wheels shod with a 120-section rubber. The rear 15-inch spoke wheel wears a meatier 150-section rubber to handle the torque. Speaking of which, the liquid-cooled electric motor with controller produces 70 Nm. Peak power of 40.7 PS comes in at 8,000 revolutions per minute. The motor pairs with a 5-speed transmission with hydraulic clutch. A belt drive sends the power to the wheel. The Renegade Thor draws power from a high-power lithium polymer battery. There are three battery capacities: -27 kWh, range up to 270 km, 15 kWh, up to 149 km, 7.5 kWh, up to 81 km. The built-in board charger and fast charger are compatible with level 1, 2 and 3 electric car chargers. With a fast charger, it takes 40 minutes to reach 80%. With level 2 charger for the 7.5 kWh, it takes 2 hours, and for the 15 kWh battery, it takes 4 hours. The 27 kWh battery takes 7 hours to charge. The motorcycle comes to a halt using 280mm front and a 240mm rear disc. The front unit comes with Brembo master cylinder. The brakes feature dual channel ABS as well. Pricing for the Renegade Thor starts at 4 Indian rupees and 90 paise lakh, ex showroom. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.